is the most important decision of my directorship. The future of the world and Friendly Pines Camp hangs in the balance. What to do with the Infinity Pinecone? Left in my possession, left under my guidance, and now Thanos knows of its location. I have but one choice. Harriet, get me the Avengers. Stat!
Finally, I know the last location of the Infinity Pine Cones.
What are you doing, you stupid child?
You look like a big purple butt.
How dare you?
No!
Hiya! Hiya!
Where is he?
We're going to free you, Thanos, someday. We are the Avengers.
You don't stand a chance.
I guess we'll see about that. Tony Stark, I've heard a lot about you.
I'm not Tony Stark, I'm his brother, Nick Stark, and also I'm good at ironing clothes, and that's why they call me Iron Man.
Interesting. Maybe when I've snapped off the universe, I'll keep you to keep my dresses crease-free. But for now...
Thanos, wait! What would your father think of this? Would he really be happy with your choices?
He was never there for me. He only cared about his TV show. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm supposed to be Captain Marvel.
Captain America?
No!
Captain Crunch?
No!
Captain Jack Sparrow?
No!
Captain... I don't know, I've never heard of you.
No, just...
Sorry, I just don't know who you are. Whoa!
No need to fear, Batwoman's here.
Oh, Batwoman! I know you!
What the heck? She's not even in this universe!
Well, that was easy. Wait a minute. What's that sound? What are you doing?
I'm Fortnite dancing.
Oh, disgusting. So, you are the last superhero to face me. Earth must have saved its best. Who are you?
I'm Petra. Who are you?
I'm Thanos, destroyer of worlds? Does that mean anything to you? Infinity Pinecones? Big purple guy?
You know, I don't really watch superhero shows or like them. My favorite show, which is an amazing show, by the way, is Barney.
You don't say that name!
That's what you get! I thought you were my friend!
You fools! You don't understand! I am inevitable!
I I am B.B. Brown.
Barney girl.